An email signature is a must for all professionals as it enhances professionalism, provides contact details, and improves communication efficiency. But if you suddenly cannot add an email signature in Microsoft Outlook, you can follow these steps to fix the problem. For the first solution, try repairing your Microsoft Office by searching programs and features in the Start menu. Find your Microsoft Office. Select Modify. Then Yes to fix the problem. And another solution is to create a brand new Office account and check if your email signatures work now. You can do that by searching Settings on your Start menu. Select Accounts. Email and Accounts. Click Add a Microsoft account. You can check out our tutorial on how to create a new Microsoft account with the link in the description. Once you are done doing that, check the email signature if it is fully functional. You can also try uninstalling and reinstalling the Office by searching the program and features in the Start menu. Then find your Microsoft Office. And then select Uninstall. After that, you can install a fresh Microsoft Office into the Microsoft Office portal. I will leave the link in the description below on how to install Microsoft Office. Those are the following solutions that you can try to fix your problem. If you find this video helpful, please subscribe to our YouTube channel for more tech tutorials videos.